Could the LA Rams be moving their headquarters and practice facility from Agoura Hills and Thousand Oaks, respectively, to Woodland Hills? Owner Stan Kroenke has reportedly bought the vacant lot where the Promenade Mall once stood for $150 million. LAB City Council member Bob Blumenfield confirmed the deal, telling the LA Daily News Kroenke could turn it into a year-round practice facility or even a stadium.